Rob Hirschfeld, CEO and co-founder of RackN. I'm going to guide you through this short animation describing how RackN operates and provisions bare metal infrastructure in a completely automated API-driven way. Our automation starts with a bare metal server, which is pixie booted normally, although there are many ways to bring automation and infrastructure into an environment. From there, the system goes through an automatic discovery process, for us known as Sledgehammer, in which we install our agent and then run a variety of processes. These processes are completely flexible and user-driven, but out of the box, we support a vast array of normal important processes: RAID and BIOS configuration, out-of-band management, BMC, IPMI, Redfish configuration, network discovery using LDP, classification of systems for further automated action, verifying that the configurations are correct and burning them in, and very importantly, performing a deep inventory scan and making that available to the system via API. All of these operations are part of our standard workflow process. From there, we're able to automatically reboot the system and pixie into another environment. For example, a Linux, CentOS, Ubuntu, Debian, Fedora. We support a wide range of Linux environments, including ones that are completely immutable and have no disk install, as we're showing in this case. From there, once again, we'll install our agent, perform additional configuration steps. Again, user customizable, but out of our catalog, we have tremendous capabilities straight out of the box that you don't have to reinvent. Everything from network config and VLAN to installing user keys, synchronizing TLS certs, and going straight up the application stack into Kubernetes if that's necessary. We also integrate with standard configuration management tools like Chef, Ansible, Salt, Puppet, you name it. Bring your own bash scripts. They're very easy to integrate into the Digital Rebar system. And at that point, it's ready to go. You can hand it off downstream to another configuration process, or you can begin using it. You can let our agent dissolve and no longer be available, or you can keep it in place so that you could do additional configuration options. But that's not the end of the story. From here, it's possible to reset the system using our APIs, either out of band or with the system agent. If you have all of the tooling set up, we can even k-exec and eliminate the reboot, moving straight back into the discovery operating system. And from there, reset the system. Let the agent take over again, perform RAID and BIOS configuration changes. But in this example, we're going to use our image-based deployment. So we'll partition the drives, we'll download an image out of a library, and then we'll write that image to the disk. From there, we can local boot directly into that installed image. This process is very fast and efficient. And then run it. We use this process very much for our Windows environments. That installs an agent, which our same agent runs on multiple operating systems and architectures. It performs similar operations in the Windows environment, setting up an Active Directory registration, user accounts, turning on application prereqs, or running even a cloud init file, depending on how your environment is structured. And from there, we once again are ready to use it and can perform downstream handoffs. These are just two examples of the way in which Digital Rebar handles workflow to provide a completely autonomous system. Check out our VMware integrations, which use a separate, a very similar process to install ESXi and perform downstream handoffs to build vCenter clusters in just minutes with no human intervention at all. Thank you.